labored, you suffered for this, and so we're going to step into our right now as sons and daughters of God to lay hold of this revelation, to grow. Sons and daughters of God, to lay hold of this revelation, to grow.